हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल थिंक डिफरेंट। दिस इज क्षत्रिय वर्मन। टुडे इन आवर चैनल वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन तमिलनाडु विच इज धर्मपुरी। सो विदाउट डिलेइंग लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो। बिफोर गोइंग इनटू द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टू गेट आवर नोटिफिकेशंस इमीडिएटली। ओके, नाउ लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो। Dharmapuri is one of the 38 districts of Tamil Nadu in India, and it is the first district created in Tamil Nadu after the independence of India by splitting it from then Salem district on 2nd October 1965. The other major towns in the district are Arur, Palakkode, Karimangalam, Nallambally, Pennagaram and Papireddipatti. Dharmapuri district is one of the major producers of mango in the state, which has fine quality. Granite is found in the district, and it is only the main sericulture belts in the state. Around 30% of the district's area is under forest cover. Kaveri enters Tamil Nadu through this district. Dharmapuri is a town in the western part of Tamil Nadu. The town is located at 50 km of Krishnagiri, 69 km of Salem, 126 km from Bangalore, 200 km from Coimbatore, and 300 km from the state capital of Chennai. And it is located between latitudes 1147 degree and 1233 degree, and longitudes E772 and 7840. It means that Dharmapuri is also one of the 38 districts in Tamil Nadu in India, and it is the first district to created in Tamil Nadu by splitting the Salem on 2nd October 1965. Major towns are Palakkode, Arur, Papireddipatti, Karimangalam, Nallambally, Pennagaram, and it is the major producer of mango, which we get in fine quality. And 30% of the district area is under forest cover, and Kaveri enters Tamil Nadu through the town is located at 50 km from Krishnagiri, 69 km from Salem, 120 from Bangalore, 200 km from Coimbatore, and 300 km from the state capital of Chennai. This is Dharmapuri. Now let's see the history of Dharmapuri. Dharmapuri was called Thagadur when King Adhyaman ruled. Adhyaman Kotai is available on Salem Highway. Many temples were built during Adhyaman's rule. There is a subway from Adhyaman Kotai temple to Dharmapuri Kotai temple. The older name was Dharmapuri was Thagadur when the King Adhyaman ruled, and Adhyaman Kotai is available on Salem Highway. And many temples were built during Adhyaman's rule. And there is a subway from Adhyaman Kotai temple to Dharmapuri Kotai temple. The region is believed to have been controlled by the Pallava dynasty in the 8th century. The Rashtrakutas took over in the 9th century. They were defeated by the Cholas in the 11th century. And subsequently, the district came under the Chola sphere of governance. This means this region has been believed to controlled the Pallava dynasty in the 8th century. And the Rashtrakutas took over in the 9th century, and the Cholas were defeated by the 11th century, and subsequently the district came under the Chola sphere of governance. During 18th century, present day Dharmapuri district was part of the Kingdom of Mysore and was called Baramahal. As part of the Treaty Seringapatam, after the Third Anglo-Mysore War, Tipu Sultan agreed to give part of his territories, including present-day Dharmapuri district, to the British East India Company, which was merged into the Madras Presidency, an administrative subdivision of British India. Now, the 18th century, present-day of Dharmapuri, was part of the Mysore Kingdom called Baramahal. As a part of the Treaty of Seringapatam, after the third Anglo-Mysore War, which ruled Tipu Sultan agreed to part of his territories, including present-day Dharmapuri district, to the British East India Company, which was merged into the subdivision. District under British rule until the founding of Dharmapuri district on 2nd October 1965. The Dharmapuri district was split into Dharmapuri and Krishnagiri districts in 2004. Many historical rock sculptures are found in this district. Modur, a village near Dharmapuri, has remains that date back to the Neolithic age. And a government museum in Dharmapuri city displays some of these significant sculptures. These are history of Dharmapuri. This is the map of Dharmapuri in Tamil Nadu. That's all for today. Thank you. If you like my video, share, like, comment, and subscribe.